Hey guys, welcome once again. Before starting, I would like to share one incident with you. In the April of year 2010, there was oil spillage from oil rigs in the Gulf located in Mexico. Due to spilling of about 185 million gallons of oil into the sea, endangered breeds of marine creatures. It happened because there was a puncture in the pipe due to oil and gas pressure. It would have been avoided if there was a smart automation system and fault would have been detected earlier. Well, this incident highlights the necessity of smart automation in industries. This need of safe, secure and efficient industrial system gave birth to the industrial Internet of Things. There was a time in 18th century when industrial machines were powered by steam. Industry 2.0 was powered by electric energy. Industry 3.0 went autonomous. Now these days we have 4.0 industry which runs on cyber physical systems. For enabling IIOT, we must consider distributed intelligence, rapid connectivity, establishing open standards and systems, real-time context integration, and autonomous production line. Simply, it's extracting data from all systems or releasing data from main system and placing it into different machines in perfection. This data is then connected to each other in a network after integration. Later, as per customer needs, this data is extracted in a smart way to avoid monotony of work and minimize labor cost. What is the technology behind IIOT? Hardware components of IIOT include sensors, radio frequency identification, condition monitoring, distributed control system, smart meters, camera system, industrial robotics, networking technologies, supervisory control, data acquisition systems, and much more. Additionally, artificial intelligence, virtual and augmented reality are the fields of IIOT where something exciting is happening. Now, RF-based detectors in industries allow 3D mapping of objects using time-of-flight concept. And the sensor integration in automobiles are now well equipped with Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, odometer, theft alarm, and many features. In automotive, advanced driving assistants are now integrated on a single chip, which reduces wire harnessing and simplifying anatomy of cars. IIOT contains smart camera and imaging system. In big multinational automobile manufacturing company, robotic arms are used for automation, which detects objects to pick and assemble only at special frame and angle. But even if there is no work, robotic arm continue to move, which wasted electricity. Now with the smart automation, robots can easily identify objects in 3D space too. This 3D vision is making manufacturing smarter, saving time, electricity, and human efforts. New measuring techniques have come up for automotive industries, paint lines, which combines deflection in 3D and 2D surface. This technology in cameras control the quality 100% and inbuilt sensors deliver precise automated result in real time. IIoT had smart networking protocols. Zigbee, LoRaWAN, Ethernet protocol, and Bluetooth 5.0 are some of the smart networking protocols that are implemented in smart lighting, smart energy, and smart automation system. Zigbee Pro network can support up to 2.4 GHz band for the IoT. One thing keep in mind that as bandwidth increases, the more number of devices can be connected to each other. Due to increasing bandwidth of networking protocols, wireless technologies are making a way to high-end developments using Bluetooth and Li-Fi technologies. Smart applications of IIoT. From the smart dust drone, futuristic farming to energy networks, IIoT applications are creating a web across globe. Motors are generic element for industry. Their efficiency, reliability, and power consumption need to be taken care of. Using IIoT driving circuits, long-term reliability of motors can be achieved. As we have discussed in the earlier session, 5G is latest trend which has left all generations behind. Smart car and intelligent mobility systems are highly dependent upon 5G and IoT. However, there may be some obstacles for this technology in case of critical machinery control. There is a high possibility of failure if timings of high control signal mismatches. There needs to be safe and secure networking system for communication. With sophisticated network comes the responsibility of data handling and security. And this system should be tightly secured so that only registered users can extract the automation data. By 2020, companies will spend roughly above $1.5 trillion a year on the IIoT. Leading companies have created some protocols to plan secure IIoT systems. Now, let's see the adoption of IIoT in industries. The New York factory of General Electric, which manufactures sodium nickel batteries, has more than 10,000 sensors employed in its manufacturing area. Sensors monitor quality and quantity of the battery material, bake temperature of oven, air pressure present, and battery energy. The complete supervision of production to final testing phase is carried out by sensors. Recently, Ericsson has launched Ericsson Maritime Information and Communication Technology via cloud, where using sensor system, location of vessel, speed and temperature can be monitored in real time. UK government has recently announced plans to integrate its power grid with IoT devices to improve the grid's reliability and cut down the unnecessary costs. Indian government has launched Digital India initiative to prepare the country for data-driven future. Well, this IoT technology will be used to connect health, medicine, education, and employment services with people. Similarly, Shell, an oil and gas major, uses visualization technique and MRI-like technology to track natural resources from exact location. IIoT is making big strides due to new advances on both hardware and software fronts. On the software side, edge computing is providing cloud-based machine learning models which will make hardware faster and reliable. On the hardware side, major companies will shrink the size of sensors to increase their number in a unit and increasing number of functions. It can perform with properties like mechanical flexibility, thinness, and weightlessness. IIoT would connect millions of devices worldwide, enabling just one organization culture for all nations. China Telecom and Ericsson had signed MOU in 2016 to build a global IoT in order to provide one-stop global IT connectivity solutions. Even if the IoT is a complex system, it is creating its impact worldwide, and we can see the condescension of IoT making smarter and easier. Let me know what you guys think about this. Give thumbs up if you like this. Share it with your friends. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it. And finally, thanks for watching.